What am I gonna do now? Hey, I know you. You're Aerith's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
A pleasure as always, Kupo.
May all those suffering find refuge.
May the fallen find their way to the planet's loving embrace.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed? Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here. Take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.